Turn the main switch on. Turn the control box on. Check the direction of rotation. Check voltage supply is connected to the appropriate voltage. Check that the amp meter is selected. Rev count is selected. Voltage selection is in. The red button on the end is depressed. Make sure the battery is connected and set on 12 volts. Check the voltmeter reads battery voltage. Check there's a discharge on the ammeter. This can be verified by checking there's a magnetic field at the pulley.